and the others in double figures. Start of the pick five. First race on a Saturday night. 2 and 3 year old pacers on gate, ready for a start. Here they come. They're off. All the cookies, the two-year-old fires out. The favorite, Rodeo Romeo, from the far outside. Classy Hill being hustled out from the inside with Mullet Blue Chip on the rail, getting away in fourth. Midnight Lightning is racing fifth into the first turn. Then it's Slick Boat, followed by Better Memories, the other two-year-old in here. Shane Adam is next to last, and Lion's Gate is the trailer, too wide to the quarter. As Rodeo Romeo presses on here with Tietrich, Rodeo Romeo will clear the opening quarter. All the cookies settles in for a pocket ride off a quarter of 28-1 down the backstretch. Two lengths to Classy Hill is third by about 2.5-3. Mullet Blue Chip is a loose fourth here. Another 2.5-3 to Midnight Lightning across the backstretch. Then comes Slick Boat and Better Memories at the back with Shane Adam and Lion's Gate. Across the backstretch, heading towards the half mile, Rodeo Romeo bump drafting the helmet. There is All the Cookies and Jingra tightening in third now. Classy Hill as they reach the half mile in 56-2, 28-1 again. A length there to Mullet Blue Chip in the fourth position as Midnight Lightning exits the cones down, goes up on the outside from fifth. To track him is Slick Boat in sixth. And then it's a length to Shane Adam on the outside, trying to gain now, picks up cover as they around the far turn, about 3/8 out. Then Better Memories next to last now. And Lion's Gate gapped at the back. Over at 3/4, it's Rodeo Romeo in front. Sean Valley with Midnight Lightning looking for an upset on the outside. All the Cookies needs to shake loose. And Classy Hill is right there in with a shot and swings to the outside. 125 and 2 for 3/4 in the stretch drive. And it's a well-rated Rodeo Romeo. And pinned in is All the Cookies. Now has racing room. Is flattening out there Midnight Lightning. Classy Hill's trying to close on the far outside. Mullet Blue Chip almost home. Rodeo Romeo out sprinting them here. Rodeo Romeo by two. Then All the Cookies. Classy Hill and Mullet Blue Chip, 1:52 and 3.